I stood very still, and they came out of the water. Now the mother goose would be maybe 5 feet away, and I really haven't moved much, so I don't know if they really know I'm here or if she doesn't really care. But I've never got this close. Anyways, you can see the downy little fur still on the little ones there. But they are getting to be a big size.